Oh, you done fucked up, I swear.
Freezing cold, lots of Hellwalkers, definitely in Midgard. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm. Gilfa, these things? When did it get so bad out here? Yep.
Okay.
Home sweet home. Jump up. Gotta find some shelter. Jump up. At least something out here doesn't want to kill me. Just need someplace warm. Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good. What is this thing? Some kind of white? What is it you want? More ravens. You trying to tell me something?
I think Odin is following. I want to be kidnapped to Atreus. Or Atreus goes there willingly.
First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, blind. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Gotta get out of the cold. Gilfa!
Fucking shot.
Thank you. Shelter, and then what? Where could I go?
Yeah, he done fucked up, Atreus.
If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this.
That is Raven just heard you.
I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house. Oh, no. Charlie? No. Charlie. Please. Please. Charlie. Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't. Emily! Emily! Good boy! What a mess. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess.